Hello everybody, here we are again with another episode of Mr. Fabslot Gaming. My name is Mr. Fabslot, and I'll be doing a snapshot review. Yes, though this is granite. You can just find it around in your world. It's very cool. This is polished granite. You can craft it by using 4 granite. This is diorite. You can craft it with nether quartz and cobblestone. This is polished diorite. You can make it with 4 diorite. This is andesite. You can make it with 1 diorite and 1 cobblestone. This is polished andesite. You can make it using 4 andesite. And this is new in the item frames. Before you could only turn around the item 4 times, and now it's 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is the slime block. You craft it like this, and you can bounce on it like this. You can also do that in survival. I'll be showing you that in a minute. And these are the new villagers. They have names, and you can do 2 traits right away. And if I would have 2 librarians, yes, no, just do this. We have the cleric. He wants rot of flesh. Here we have another cleric. He also wants rotten flesh. After that, he wants gold. And yes, so they have a pattern in which I want to trade. And this is awesome. You can jump like it on it. Whoa, game. And you'll bounce around. You can easily destroy it. It's like one little touch. And then it's destroyed. You can also take it back to slime balls. So you can also storage slime blocks. So yeah. That was it. See you guys later. Bye.